everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log out of MetaTrader 4 account on your Android device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Open up your MetaTrader 4 application from your app drawer and make sure that you're inside this main home page. From the main home page, tap on the hamburger menu at the top left hand corner. Now, tap on Manage Accounts button at the top, tap on the three dots at the top right hand corner, and you'll be able to see two options. In order to log out of your account, simply tap on Delete Account, tap Yes in the option, and you'll be able to log out of your MetaTrader 4 account. To log in back again, go to the upper right hand corner and tap the hamburger menu and tap on Get Started button at the top. Now, from this page, tap the plus icon at the upper right hand corner and go ahead and select whether you'd like to log into an existing account or open a demo account. And soon after you do that, you'll be able to see two options. You can either log into an existing account or create a demo account and get started with it. Simply go ahead and tap login option in order to log into your account back again. That is how you'll be able to log out of your MetaTrader 4 account. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.